Chrono's not banned from.
Okay, so that was the...
Here, I'll make a new squad. So.
Okay. It looks like Nostalgia Goggles and Samurai.
Yeah, just join Alpha.
Me and France got stuck in the Yig and Vector Sigma and Strange Lord and Juliet.
We'll just have two squads, Alpha and Juliet. Sounds good.
Alpha and Papa. Hey, Papa.
Breakfast.
Papa wants milk with his breakfast. I want milk with my breakfast.
Hacker online and ready for action.
Yeah, Hagrid, you were there when we watched Papadakis, right? I mean, when Darkseid villains then watched Papadakis, okay. So what was it like meeting famous internet celebrity Darkseid Phil?
Very level-headed.
Throwing grenade!
I think you see, when people in Mumble are complaining about getting dying a lot in games, you should ask them why is there a boat?
Why is there what?
Why is there a boat?
I don't remember that.
That's in the life of Darkseid Phil.
Down on the ground, now!
I need to re-see that video, because I don't remember that part.
Get us a plane, go from the roof to A.
It was. Slowbeef said that he was watching that one, and he was thinking about cutting it because it was going on for way too long. That happened. It became his favorite one. Why is there a boat?
I like how the one of the videos where he was very, very angry because he threw a grenade at a tree. That was literally.
Okay, funniest things Darkseid has ever done. He had a contest to win signed copies of games, however he already sold the disc back to GameStop, so he was just giving them the box. He did an unboxing video of Lightning Returns, except his arm is going off in his building, and he couldn't turn it off, so he spent the like 30 minute video just complaining about the fire alarm and never actually did the unboxing.
To be fair, it's more interesting than Lightning Returns Final Fantasy 13.
Hey, there's one over by the parking garage.
Yeah, these are the funniest things that Darkseid Phil's ever done.
I'm just kidding, I've never played it, but it doesn't look promising. Oh no, Anime Weedlord 421 killed me! I think I'm just gonna defend C.
Oh yeah.
Oh, nicely done. Ow. That guy has the M240 from C, now he's a corpse.
I like how you just know his name is because anime weedlord was taken.
No, I think the 421 makes it better, honestly. Yes.
420 that way.
It's strangely original.
What's very original is being as unoriginal as you can. That makes you extremely original.
Figuratively Hitler.
Figuratively Hitler.
I wonder if anyone actually has had the balls to buy that. Is there something awful name? Because I know someone actually found. I remember like a few months ago, a guy with the SA name Vegeta started posting in GBS, and someone was very impressed that no one had the balls to just straight up Vegeta until 2014.
They're all over C, by the way.
That's cool.
There's a goat who slams his fist on the desk and yells into the phone. I don't give a hot K fuck what Congress says. Legalize weed, douche. That's from a fanfiction someone actually wrote.
I need
help!
Oh god, what? Wait, there's
a location.
Well, that's why it's fanfiction. You know, if it was just sticking the cannon exactly, it wouldn't be fanfiction, Goku wouldn't be president. So that's the point of
fanfiction.
Rampage. Though,
you know, Goku,
I mean, he could, but he doesn't, because he's a hero. No, he could, because Goku's a hero, and a hero wouldn't do something like that.
Goku would totally legalize weed.
He would legalize weed, dude, you're right.
Then again, I think the issue is that weed is illegal in the Dragon Ball anyway, seriously, there's no way it is.
I mean, that really seems to have any kind of law enforcement.
I need every kid over here! You got a suspect! I need a medkit!
Hey, Hotel Rwanda was the great. Hotel Rwanda was the greatest zombie movie of all time. Well, to be fair, I mean, the only people who knew about the cyborgs were,
79!
The Earth's Special Forces.
79!
Yeah, but Goku, like, beats all of them up anyway.
Goku
like
is
a
police.
Really, like a really common thing. I mean, how many androids were there? Like 30-something overall total?
Suspect eliminated!
My camera is active. The enemy is disoriented. Any comms and camels,
Yeah, but are you sure it's like a libertarian parable? Because Goku doesn't really have a job.
Yeah, exactly.
Well, Piccolo doesn't really need a job since he doesn't really need to eat food. There's like a king. And no, there was a military though, it just Nappa blew it up.
Yeah, and if you train hard enough,
the military is currently busy fighting the dinosaurs.
Oh shit. Professional outfits unlocked.
People are fat!
So I only need one gold star to unlock the, to unlock the syndicate assignment. The last round, the guy was complaining about how terrible his team was, and it's like, I hate it when my team is such shit, and then, he was on the other team, and then he just said the same. Like, yeah, I hate that too.
Yeah, I got the
Mac 10 is really good where he needs to, is really, really good where I need to kill one man.
Alpha's easier to take. Cease.
How do I make it for my bullets to do stuff?
Get good.
There's a guy camping the spawn point. Don't spawn on it.
How good is the armor to this hurt? Exactly.
I got him.
Very.
Hurt, never mind.
Like, how much does it reduce damage by?
Okay, I gotta hide the Sapphon here.
I don't know, I seem to be getting killed less when I was using the armor to insert.
How do I fully gay up?
Yeah, because he was asking. He was like, maybe you should just fully gay up and use trip lines.
That is a good question.
Well, it's like Jeremy says, you gotta go straight.
Never go full gay.
all looking?
And I just shot an anime weed lord and 421 in the back with my rifle. Nice.
They're on the parking garage.
There's only one guy on the parking garage.
Just one guy, too many. I'm gonna go fucking rattle up his pots in the pan and take his lunch money.
Okay, if we can hook Alpha, Charlie,
maybe. Yeah, kill streak stop 150.
Nice. I thought I might actually switch to an automatic weapon.
They got me near Charlie.
Hang around. I'm
gonna
defend A.
Yeah, shit, we got all the points.
I need A.
Okay, I'm assisting CQC at Alpha.
I think I have the suppressor, so I'm gonna be better.
I'm gonna throw down the supplies at the door at Alpha, so it makes it harder for them to get in.
They're still all over it. Good job. I signal all the way down. I have finished the Scar H.
They're on the street, left of A, if you're heading towards the bank. They're all funneling in. They're coming up the stairs. They're spawn side.
We're down a man! Watch out!
Yeah.
They just
smoked it.
That's me. Genius. Nobody smokes except for me.
Yeah. Weird. I keep updating Origin name. It tells me that the login is not available. Then I log in and tells me I have another update to install.
Is that fucking... Is that fucking X-Factor's Wookiee guy again?
He is 12 ice.
Okay, you guys got him. Good job.
Looks like we lost
Charlie. Congratulations, we did it.
Should I head for Charlie?
Hold B. Yeah, hold 2 points. We should actually stay on A because most of the puppies are going to be in the, like, BC scrum area.
I'm already halfway down, so you guys stay there.
B is getting taken.
Rushing
back to
B is clear again.
Everybody's
rushing. B is now clear! They're like a guy's moving to B.
Go for B. Oh, we got it.
Yeah, we did it.
Wow. Good job, guys. Okay, I changed my tag to HUD shows up. So they're definitely filtering LAPD and NYPD now.
I think it's just a glitch because I had comp set and it didn't keep it set.
Comp has been set fine for me.
Yeah, it was just when I first started playing, I had to reset mine.
I mean, that's nowhere.
Yeah.